Kill him with the bun!
Infinity pistol is
I am on
pistol.
Fire, but I take less damage when I'm on fire. So
no! Oh damn it! We should have just finished them there!
Didn't want to.
We're heading back
to irritate you more.
Back.
Joe, there was loot, don't you understand?
Thank you for this infinity pistol so much.
You're welcome.
I will make a macro for my E button.
I think you already did.
I'm just gonna go shoot things while you guys are fucking around. I'm out of ammo.
Well, I'm over here by the shop.
But Joe, I'm out of ammo.
That means what?
See
game?
Now, please, for the love of God, stop spamming that button.
I
want right to
kill
now.
Those enemies.
Mom, I told you I'm recording right now. Give me a minute. I didn't say no. I'm just recording right now. And I'd prefer your questionings not to be recorded. So just wait, okay? Okay. Silly.
Dude, no, stop!
I can keep doing this all day!
Please?
Yeah, and so can we.
Please don't. Could we actually not?
I wanna kill those enemies.
We'll just kill them in a minute. Let's just go ahead and do the things we have to do. And then we'll worry about this shit later.
Don't worry, I'm in a menu. We're not gonna travel to the Oasis.
Did it. Did it.
Looks like when you shoot them, they die.
You know what? That sounds right. I like it.
Are you sure about that?
Mm-hmm.
This gun is
I
like...
I probably haven't done as much research as you, but, you know...
Guys, I just need to tell you this gun is bad for ammunition.
Yeah, oh, yeah! I said we need to finish this quest so we can get rid of it.
Just a quest.
No, but it's
I
bad.
I want to get it out of my inventory because it takes up spot.
Yo, somebody.
Oh, no. No.
Die, please! No reloading! You bastard! I could have killed it! Now I'm out of ammunition for this thing, again. Why'd you let that happen?
Cause I wanted to watch him punch
kill
him.
It with the shitty weapon! I'm out of ammo and I don't want to fucking kill it with other things, cause that's why we're here. Oh. Killed it with the wrong thing.
Cause I was out of ammo.
I know. Damn it! Ammunition! And I'm down. No! Someone help me!
Oh god! I could use help.
Thanks, T-Dog.
I could use some quick help,
coming.
Please. There's a Goliath in here.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Thank you.
And Joey, you're using the wrong weapon.
And I'm killing you.
Oh god, dude, I might want to get out of there.
Guys?
No, I'm fine, I have an infinite ammo pistol.
No!
There's a guy with a minigun.
Yeah. Ah, whore!
Behind you! Run!
I had it!
Why would you revive me there?
Fucking someone save me! You guys are whores, by the way. I totally had that guy.
Whores?
Yeah, someone killed him.
I got up off of him.
I don't care. It was me.
I used
Did you use the right pit? Did you use the right gun?
Oh my god! Loot midget.
Ow. I don't know how it happened! The bloody glutton. Get die! Damn it! I was beating it in the. Oh god!
Kill it!
I want that.
I know I want that.
I want it
need
though.
Fire weapons.
Who wants a shotgun?
I want it too.
Hey, shotgun.
I need fire weapons.
I'm loving the infinity. I need fire weapons.
The shotgun.
No, I already picked. I already picked up the one that was there for a better one.
Hey, I'll give you a fire weapon.
I need the sniper.
Yes.
Another vault symbol up here. As well, actually.
All right, you can have it.
Actually, you want that one? You can have that one.
But you can have it. I don't want it. Mine's better.
There's one. Yeah, you got the symbol over there.
No. What symbols?
No, I'm talking T-Dog.
I want symbols.
Nope. Everything is worse than my pistol because my pistol doesn't use ammo.
Hey guys, you look like ants from up here.
Yeah, you look like a faggle up there.
Oh shit, he told you.
Turn left, Zeno. Not there. Over here. Behind the wall.
There's a relaxing pool of spit over here.
Ah, spit. We're just gonna take a break here.
Wait for me.
Bathe and spit.
Do you see a vault symbol up that direction?
Huh? Sticky
white
stuff. On the
floor somewhere up there.
And find it.
Ooh, fire spider.
What about your pecs?
I did it. Apparently I already found that one. It said discovered. I don't remember finding that one though.
No, you pressed it once and then it said discovered. Because you haven't been to this area with this character.
Oh yeah. True.
Oh!
Have we finished the quest with the stupid weapon yet?
That's what I'm trying to do.
No. We didn't get Zed's professional opinion on the weapon yet. When he gives us more professional opinion, you'll know that we completed the quest.
Fire burns good.
Yeah, you just learned this?
Fire bad, DC. Fire bad.
Illogical!
I'll be right back really quickly after hiding in this one spot.
I didn't throw a grenade at Joe.
Hey, dog. What made you think that was a good idea?
Well, there's a badass psycho up
I'm
here.
I'm just gonna ram my face against this pipe. Like that.
What?
He's on fire! Let me kill it!
No, I need to kill it. I can help.
Damn it!
I had to kill it.
I was dead, you fucking doof!
Yeah, that's why I don't like Zeno playing Psycho.
I'm not gonna bother for the setting the symbols on fire because you guys can do those on your own. If Roland hadn't been such a dumbass in the first place, you would. Whoops!
Almost spilled the secrets. Remember, we still need to kill guys with these shitty ass weapons.
Yep. I'll kill him after he's weakened. Ow!
Advance in the opposite direction.
No, it's called running away.
Oh, it's advancing in the opposite direction.
I lit him on fire!
Where did...
Houdini. Just weaken him, then pelt him with the uranium gun.
Quickly, someone felled him!
Oh! Tried and then I got downed. I've got 9 shots left.
Shit.
Ow!
Oh, you know what I just realized? This mission's a reference.
To?
Excommunicate.
Ah.
Excommunicate.
Let me explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this fire hawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing.
A lot.
A lot.
Good
Don't
timing.
Worry. Once I rip your face off, you'll see who the ones laughing are.
Yo, then, no spoiling life.
Spoilerinos, bro!
Oh, I leveled up! Hey!
Sick!
Yeah, you are the most ahead on levels.
No spoilerinos.
Way to go, Joe. Way to get life.
You even get life.
Get life, bro.
Oh wait, remember the Get Alive building? GTA 5?
Yeah. Maybe. I don't know.
Well, it was in GTA 4. I believe it's also in GTA 5. If it isn't, that's disappointing.
Hi, Joe.
Cover me!
Follow me.
I'm gonna set the fire immune enemies on fire.
Oh, reload faster! Or.
AC, are you gonna be good?
Yeah. Should be fine, actually. Got it. Oh, that's full! God damn it, stop killing shit right before I was gonna kill it!
Yeah, now you know how T-Dog feels.
The fuck do you mean? Yeah. That was me, still!
Yeah,
multiple times, me!
Too.
Now I know how I feel again!
Speedrun time.
Also, if you guys didn't know, oops. God dang it.
Hate this shitty ass weapon.
Oh, Mike!
Oh, we already finished it.
Oh, great.
We were using this whole time. And we
AC, run!
Ow.
Okay, I'm swapping it out for my splack gun then. Oh, or a badass psycho can come and kill me.
Got it. Ow. Got it.
Okay, my target was just killed from right in front of me.
Yeah, same.
I don't know, I shot him and he died. But,
I'm in a cave.
I didn't get
I died because badass psycho.
Ow!
Apparently someone killed my target.
It was probably me.
Yeah, someone killed my target as well.
Ow, I'm dead.
Hello. Where am I? I'm in the nowhere's land. The useless land.
No man's land? No man's skies? Lift I repeat?
And Zeno being the lone survivor. Who went on ahead.
I don't know why Zeno wouldn't be the lone survivor. And look at his face.
You know, it's not like he kills all of the things.
I mean, just look at his face. Come on.
I kill them, then eat them.
Exactly.
He's a very trustworthy fellow.
Yeah, look at that face. Doesn't that just look like a face you want to give all your babies to?
No.
And then completely forget about your babies?
OG you put up, DC.
Joe! I save.
No, you don't.
I wanted to steal your kill.
Yeah, I know. As soon as you stopped reviving.
Revenge! Technically, I helped you.
Psychos, if you turn right here, you will meet another cult.
You'll meet a gruesome end.
Damn it, this fucking reload is like shit.
What's reload? I don't have that anymore.
Shut up, T-Dog.
Yeah, that's why you die a lot.
Well, I'm catching up to Zeno, wherever he was.
I'm back here.
I also do back. Not have a reload anymore.
Whoa.
I'm back here helping out the people that's dying as opposed to you.
Come on.
I thought you were all the way up here, so I ran up.
Oh, get back here.
Dude, what's this?
Get back here, you gotta help out team.
DC, you might like this pistol.
Oh, pistol?
Hold on, I'm just gonna eat while I wait for you guys.
Help the team, not eat food.
Zeno dropped that, I looked at it.
But I would be helping the team by doing this.
Help team, not eat food.
I need to cook food.
You are not the team, I am the team.
Hey, that there sounds like a slightly loaded statement. That's only going to help 1/4 of our team.
There is no I in team.
There is
an I in mine.
There
Wait,
is no team
it makes
in team,
perfect
there is
sense.
An I in by.
This is my team.
Hey, look, I found Iridium.
Hey, look, I found death. Lots of it.
Cool.
Hey, I've got 12 Iridium.
Where'd you find that?
Well, there's a bunch. See, there's this chasm here. So I install a bunch of iron spikes.
Hey, someone with a not like flame weapon.
Good
come
job,
help me
T-Dog.
Shoot these pyros.
Good job. Mr. Chasm of Iron Spikes.
Never mind.
T-Dog, if you ever became a super villain, you'd be the guy to get killed by his own laser sharks.
Yeah, I would.
Ow. No help needed. Continue with whatever you were doing.
I'm still eating food.
I'm, DC, if you
I'm
just
doing
die,
that thing.
You'll just show up where we
no!
are.
No! I must survive! Rebel against you!
Anarchy, break the system.
I wish I was the Necromancer right now.
Well, don't we all? Except for me.
Necromancer.
I don't wish I was that because I am.
I'm going to spit in your face.
Listen, bruh, I can't help it that I win.
I have a feeling DC's gonna die one more time, and then he's going to immediately teleport up to us.
No, I'm actually pretty much fine. I've killed everything here.
You know what?
Oh my god.
Hey, look, Xena's here.
Just like...
Yep.
Yeah, I slowly shot through them with this pistol that T-Dog gave me. Thank you, T-Dog.
You're welcome. I saved your life.
No, I wouldn't say that. I wouldn't say that at all. But... I did say thank you for the pistol that, in a way, allowed me to live.
I saved your life.
No.
No.
Logically, the pistol I
Hey, I found a thing!
Life, or I saved your life.
There's a big loot box.
Ooh, cool.
A couple shotguns. You want those? Sinozo?
Yeah,
no.
I would.
I'll take them anyway. Just so the T-Dog can't have them.
Okay, I'll just use.
We're not
I'll
going back that direction
use,
anyways.
I'll just continue to use my TDR shotgun that murders everything.
The fuck is all of this, Zeno?
I had extra baggage.
He just like unleashed a fucking inventory full of shit to pick up two shotguns.
Alright, now to pick up those two shotguns.
Like, everything in his inventory is... Alright, please wait for us, because anything you do that is notable needs to be recorded. Wait for the camera!
No, I am the camera.
Oh, I'm currently just watching a,
I don't know about you, but this is the best view ever, because DC's just setting up
fire. I have hit every fucking flame thing.
They're checkpoints. You're playing Saints Row 4.
Exactly. Parkour.
It's the what is it? The more it's the
Fuller
mini game. You're supposed to set yourself on fire.
Yo, take a look at that.
Guys, you know the most easily like avoidable flame ones that shoot straight down.
What about it?
I've hit every one of them.
Look at the shape it's making.
What's up, guys?
My bullet deckles are off right now.
Is it a deck?
You are a deckle.
Nope, it's an infinity symbol.
Wait.
It's a dick. Two balls.
It's a mouse.
Yeah.
Picasso at work. Done.
It's okay.
It's a
guys.
Dick.
I have. See, I have unlimited.
Okay,
so
I'm continuing this.
I can literally just do this forever.
It's actually a pretty sweet weapon. You can still have it though. Hey, it's a person.
Stop.
So here's a question: are we going to be doing all three playthroughs of this to get to power level 8?
I don't know.
Sure.
Over power level 8, say.
Why not? I'm
with the Raiders, like you. Okay. Then we'll be doing the story mission 3 times before we get to Digistruct Peak.
Yay! Sounds fun.
Yeah.
You guys save her. I'm gonna loot. I can't loot.
I'm gaining 100 XP.
You whore!
DC,
what?
If you would come over here, please. I would like you to zoom in on that.
Where?
Right there.
Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? Oh, cool, Facebook. The blood
shot's cracked. Yep.
Yes.
Actually, I think it might be MySpace, but I don't know.
No, it's Facebook.
It's Bookface.
Facebag. But it's actually Facebook.
By the way, guys, we literally have to do nothing because Lilith can win the entire fight on her own.
Yeah, you're right.
Wow.
I fucking love that stupid thing.
That entire time I was standing there, I was buying that to my freaking scroll lock key.
Were you just waiting for it?
I was just like, when's the perfect moment to play this?
Oh, I think he chose it.
T-Dog set me up.
Wait, what did you say?
He made the little wow sound effect thing happen.
I didn't even notice.
Electricity!
You can literally run on these ropes. You can just stand over here and let Lil kill everything. Which is what I'm gonna do.
I'm just sniping from afar.
I'm just going to crit
no!
hit with my pistol a lot.
Guys? Can you look at the cliff face where I'm supposed to be at right now?
I don't know where that is.
Like, alright, go to the far end with the red tarp. Ooh! And then, like, look at one of the ropes.
Yeah, you go through the wall.
Hey, buddy.
Houdini. I am Houdini.
Houdini snowman?
Yep. Oh, God, DC, you might want to move.
Nah, I'm fine. Hey, look, a gun.
Made it reappear.
Wait, where is Zeno?
I'm using my magic of teleportation.
He fell.
Oh. Cool.
No, it's Bro! Teleportation magic.
Damn, Psycho.
Zeno, how far out did you go before?
Oh, bad Psycho.
Never mind! There you go!
That far. I wonder if it does it with the other chains.
Is it bad that I want a Borderlands mod that literally just makes it so that all of your guns are on your person at once?
Yay! Help!
They made a mod like that for Skyrim, where every weapon or in shield and object or hold, like any like shield or weapon you're holding is shown on your character's back.
Guys, I totally forgot that I had flag trap.
I would like all of the weapons in my inventory to show on my person.
For Borderlands, I don't think it'd be possible to do that. With other games like Skyrim, yeah.
Like, I would love if they just made a free DLC.
I know there are slight I know there are like texture modifications.
There's hacker mods and everything. They don't count.
You'll never take me alive.
You'll never take me alive. You go by like some bitches. Well done.
Whoop indeed.
I have to wonder, what does this look like from Yeltsin?
They found another way in! Nice
Like, what does it look like when you just see a roided man just suddenly phase out of a wall?
Yes.
Figured.
Did you really see that coming? Am I that obvious?
Yes.
Aww.
I like how Lilith is just KSing all of us.
I like how these guys keep fucking jumping down here to all of us just shooting them immediately.
Don't worry, they're gonna blow up.
I'm just holding down my left mouse button and pointing in the general direction.
The big guy!
I walked out at the worst time.
Ow! Oh, so close! No! Damn it! You whores!
You horse.
Oh, I actually picked up another gun.
Jim.
Zeno, get your compatriots off of us, please.
Hmm.
Ooh, that's all good! Ow.
I could use with a revive, actually.
Can't we all?
Because, knowing my luck, Lilith is about to KS me. Oh no.
Ooh, hello. Give me a second.
No.
Nope.
Don't you hit. Shit. T-Duck! I ran into a problem you'll never have to face. I ran out of ammo.
Yeah, I know. Ooh. If I'm ever out of ammo, it will be a... I won't run out of ammo until this pistol becomes obsolete.
I punched him to death.
Sweet.
Ow.
Joe, live!
Stop chasing me! Stop chasing me! Stop chasing me!
You know, I have always wondered if in Borderlands, if you die with zero money, does it, like, just...
It won't affect you if you're below 100.
Oh. And I'm down.
I'm trying not to kill him. It's all yours. Oh, crap.
Oh, no!
And now he's down.
Can't shoot it. Reloading. Also. Wait, let me. Ah. You guys are such whores.
Who killed it?
You guys are just the biggest whores ever.
I'm just holding left click down.
Damn it! Out of ammo on another thing!
Aggressive accuracy, SMG.
What's ammo?
That's cute, T-Dog. It's real fucking cute.
I'm sorry. I love this pistol.
Well, yeah, that's great.
Don't worry, I've got...
You know, you have no idea how quickly I run out of ammo in this game.
Yeah! Welcome to my exact problem!
DC, I would be out of ammo on all of my guns, plus my extra guns, if by the end of that fight normally.
Don't worry, Xena, or Tabor, I've got a level 14 or 18 class mod that will restore team bullets waiting in my multi-character
click.
Storage.
Nice. I'm probably going to be switching my a class mod from my higher level siren over to this one once we get to that point.
Cool start, bro.
Wow. God dang it. Stop giving him the opportunity.
Wow.
So fucking dope.
Man,
I love it.
Man, the fact that why can't I do that? Like, that's pretty bullshit. I mean, like.
Joe, how?
I mean,
how?
Xena.
It's very obvious. Your character doesn't wear enough revealing clothing.
Her clothing is all... What are you talking about? I think Maya actually wears more revealing clothing.
What are you talking about? You can, like, see straight butt crack on her.
Well.
Okay, let's go into the Bloodshot Stronghold.
No, well, god dang, I didn't.
Hey, look, I can see my hands.
Guys, we're here.
I have hands?
I know, right? I thought I was just this gun.
Hey. How is Xeno faster than me?
My ability gives me increased movement speed.
Dang it!
Gotta go fast! All of, it's all mine. All mine.
No, you have to wait for me.
Taking all, it's all shotguns. Huh? All shotguns again. It's all explosive shotguns again.
Guys, I have a problem. I can't get over
My mother's leaving the country.
Don't worry.
Wait, your mother's leaving
not
the country?
At all.
What?
She said... She came in and whispered to me, so I just decided I was going to tell you that that's what she said.
Well, that's what she said.
Well, I'm so sorry. Joe! I don't care.
Wait,
I almost
guys,
Goomba stomped you.
Look back up here real quick.
I was gonna Goomba stomp you.
Hold on.
I believe
you can
actually Goomba stomp to kill enemies. I'm not sure though.
You do like one damage.
Hi, Joe.
Yeah, but
watching?
I'm pretty sure if you kill an enemy,
Joe.
Guys,
you
look,
get,
are
like,
you looking up here?
I am now.
Yeah?
Like, stand, like, right around there.
Fine. Let me get a good shot of you. Wait,
Opening
wait,
entrance.
I have to...
you can't push
I have to reload my, my, fucking camera. T-Dog, you jumped back into my scope a couple times. Why the fuck do you collect so much shit?
Because it's fun.
Dealing
and of course,
and stealing.
Goes
I actually just wanted to look, see what if there's anything good.
There was a shitty grenade mod
all junk.
And a mediocre pistol.
I was gonna take that, so you know.
It's all junk.
Contraband.
I wanted that
okay,
grenade mod. Give me grenade.
It throws a grenade that splits up in the
Give
air.
Me nade.
You don't say. Grenades explode.
And it's equal to. It does damage equal to your level.
How long have we been playing this? Cause I'm hungry.
About 3 hours, I think.
Dead?
Try barely an
yeah,
hour.
Yeah, I was just... Would not have thought it.
No, we've at least got 2 hours.
We have not
Because we
made
started
enough.
Around 9:20 my time. It's 11 o'clock.
Wow. Well, I think that's, the thing,
progress.
The end of today.
So, yeah, 3 hours.
So...
We haven't made enough progress.
Progress.
We gotta make sure to get back to... No, we have to end at Sanctuary.
This wasn't the one that I wanted. I'm fine, we'll go back to Sanctuary.
Waiting on someone to initiate.
Boop.
And we have to end it with a good old-fashioned duel to the death.
Nah, I'm good.
I'll do it.
Alright.
Okay, I'll duel you.
Let's go. I wanna watch. Wait, let's go out to the, no, not in here. This is a...
Oh.
Okay.
You got a well, Wild West.
Yeah.
Ready only pistols.
Where are
only
you?
Pistols.
There's you.
Wait, that's incredibly stupid. Wow!
Oh!
Here, let's try that again.
All I know is I didn't get to do much
of
anything.
No, you didn't do shit!
I didn't get the chance!
Like, seriously!
Yeah.
You fucking like, ready, set, dead. Alright, well, that's it of this episode, hope you
what?
Guys-
What? No!
No! Hope you guys enjoyed all the things! We'll see you guys next time.
We're not leaving you.
Bye!
No.
No, not
bye.
Yet. No.
Okay.
Yo,
no.
Let's do
bye.
Not
later. I said bye.
And
I didn't.
All right, fine. We'll watch one more duel.
Pistols.
Duel.
Do I have any pistols?
Duel.
Wait.
I'll duel you pistols at level 14.
You'll never choke me down. Hateful fire.
There.
Okay.
Fix.
That was great. Nope. Done.